this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the USB debugging in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more techniques of and let's get started. So before enable the USB debugging in this device, we need to enable the developer options. For this, go to settings and scroll down, tap on the option about phone, then tap on the option version, then tap on 7 times on the build number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now at the bottom tab, you can see you are now in developer mode. Now go back to your settings and tap on the option additional settings. Then here you can see the developer options. Now the developer options is enabled. Tap on this option. Scroll down. You can see the option USB debugging under debugging. Just simply turn on this option. Tap on OK. So simply the USB debugging is enabled in this device. So in case if you want to disable the USB debugging, just turn off this one. If you want to disable the developer options, just turn off this one. So simply in this way, you can enable or disable the USB debugging in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.